guys my February glam bag plus. Now I'm super excited because I am finally itsy. You know, I used to get the $10, you know, beauty bag from them, and then I did the upgrade. And during that time, the only way that you could get this, you had to have like a different email and you had to do a whole different account. And then sometime from then to now, they like updated the itsy app and online where it can all be underneath like one email, one account. So I'm super excited because I am now have the 25 itsy glam bag plus, and then back to the $10 glam bag. And so it's super exciting. I wanted to show for those that are, you know, interested to see, you know, versus which is better, or like, you know, for those that are just interested in the $10 or the $25. So the difference is this is supposed to be like all full size products, and then this is deluxe sample, and sometimes full size products in here, because I have gotten full size products from the $10. And I did do some videos where I was calculating the prices, and you definitely get your money's worth with the $10 bag. Now, has that changed because of the upgrade? I'm not sure. I guess we'll start finding out together, because I'm going to start doing these 50 videos where I do the $10 versus the $25 each month and see, you know, like the value, if you're getting your money's worth, yada yada. But yeah, so I'm super excited to be able to share with you guys the Itsy Glam Bag, the original, versus the Itsy Glam Bag Plus, the upgrade. So yeah, I'm super excited. We're starting off with the month of February. I wish I had like known about it so I could start off with the January, but I did catch it in time. So yeah, so February. But what FYI, I will be doing another Itsy video mystery bag edition, because right now, you guys, on the app, or like on Itsy, they have like, what was it, like 5, 6 mystery bags? I think it's October, November, December, January, something like that. And so I picked up the November, December, and January. So once I get that, I'll be able to do another Itsy mystery glam bag, you know, video for you guys. And yeah, if you guys, if you're interested in those mystery bags, check them out now, because once they're sold out, they're sold out. But yeah, so I'll be able to do a January for the glam bag, but that'll just be a mystery edition. But anyway, that's all this video is about. We are doing the Itsy $10 glam bag, glam bag, and then the Itsy $25 glam bag plus. So these are monthly beauty subscriptions that you get, and you get like 5 items in each of them for $10 or $25. And like, mainly the difference is this is all full size, and this is a mixture of, you know, travel, sample, and full size. So yeah, I think I'm gonna start off with the $10 bag, and let's just get to opening.
This looks like
the Itsy Glam Bag $10 beauty subscription still comes in the pink bubble packaging, so that's awesome. You know, Itsy's like all about the pink. And yeah, so I haven't gotten this bag for like the past, was it, since October, I think, or? Yeah, since October, because of the upgrade. But so I'm super excited, because I do remember that the $10 bag was always an awesome little bag to get. So yeah, let's see. Okay, so that's what's in there. I'm gonna dump everything out. Okay, so what's awesome about the Itsy, whether you get the glam bag or the glam bag plus, they have this add-on like option where you can add additional items to your, you know, your bag or box. It's only up to 3, so they have every month they'll come out with like a few assortment of full size beauty products for $12, or they have like an assortment of like travel, but sometimes there are full size in the $3 section, you guys. So for a month of February for both, I didn't see any of the $12 full size beauty products that I was interested in, or some of them are repeats. So everything, I added the $3 additional add-ons. So with the $10 Itsy Glam Bag, you still have the option to add the add-on. It's really awesome that the add-on program is available to the Glam Bag or the Glam Bag Plus, because it's a really sweet little option. You know, you do get your deals there. They do come out for those add-ons on the 2nd every month, so get on that, because once it's gone, it's gone. So I think I'm going to save my add-ons at the end. Like, I'll unbag this for you guys and unbox the other one and do the add-ons, because add-ons are optional and they're separate, and you do pay additional, you know, for the add-ons. So we're just going to focus on the actual $10 beauty bag and what those items are first. You know, because like I said, the add-ons are optional. You don't have to get the add-ons. All right, so it looks like I have a couple things out of my bag, if they didn't want to squish it or whatnot. So let's see. This is, wow, this index card is so much huger, like, than the last glam bag that I got. Huh. All right, I don't know why it has to be so big, but I do recycle, so, you know. Okay, so it looks like that's what the theme is for the month of February for the glam bag. And it says, swing so hard, aside from your 5-person facial image. Okay, so like I said, I'll talk about the add-ons, and they're actually mentioning it. And I guess the theme of this month is hashtag XOXO Itsy. So it's just got like makeup and it's pinks, you know. Then on the back of this, it's just talking about the add-on program. So that's that. Now, for the February 2019 Itsy glam bag, it actually is just like faux leather, pleather, pink with pink and red like lips, kind of like a fusion, and it's just all over, like super cute. I actually appreciate that I finally got a subscription for the month of February that kind of has like, you know, a Valentine's Day theme, or like kisses and love, because you know the theme is hashtag XOXO Itsy, and it's just pink and red and with a bunch of kisses on it. I don't know. So the zipper tags always say Itsy on it, and yeah, it's just super cute. I love getting these reusable little beauty bags from the Itsy glam bag, because they're just really fun little bags every month, and they are reusable. You know, they're just like, they're really nice to have. Like, I appreciate them. Because there's like sometimes that I would just use this as an actual like a clutch, or like my wallet when I don't want to carry or wear a purse or a backpack or whatever. I just want to like keep it light and easy and just like really, I don't know. Is this just me, or is anyone else out there that uses these beauty bags as like wallet clutches, you know, sometimes? Like, I do that. And they're just really cute, so yeah. Okay, so like I said, for $10, you're going to get an assortment of beauty products, and it should be 5 items. And if you guys have a beauty quiz that you do take, you let them know like skin color, hair color, eye color, and what you like, what kind of products do you like, what kind of colors do you like. So I really appreciate their beauty quiz, because they do like incorporate that really well with these beauty subscriptions. Yeah, if you do wild card for everything, don't be upset when you get things that are not really to your liking. So honestly, you should take that quiz and get what you want, you know, for the beauty subscription. That's assortment of different like types, but from the same brand. So I picked that up because this is really bomb. But yeah, so we got two full size, you know, one time use little face sheets. I love skincare. I love face sheets. They're just really awesome. Like, if you guys can see my fridge, I have like two like trays, and I just like have all my face sheets and my like just face masks and even hair masks like in the fridge. So I like to keep them like cold. I don't know if that does anything to them, but I just, it feels nice when you put on a nice cold like face sheet mask. Okay, all right. So let's actually open this, the bag. So the bag in there is all like pink. So yeah.
$10 glam bag for so many years. So it's a bag I definitely recommend.
it's just really nice, and the sugar like scrubbing part is really thick, like coarse, like gritty, so it gives you a really nice scrub, and it's so moisturizing at the same time, like you guys, like when you scrub it and you wash it off, it's like very, very like slick and moisturizing, like you don't even really need to put a lip balm after the scrub, but and this one smells really good, it smells like sugar and other stuff, the other ingredients, so kind of like, you know, I don't like to get repeats, but when I do, I just add it and give it away to a loved one, so that's awesome, that I will be able to give this to someone else so that they can fall in love with this lip scrub that I actually really like. And again, everything should be popping up for our prices, but like all these items should be full size, because that's what you are getting with the Ipsy Glam Bag Plus. The next thing here, we have a little makeup brush, you guys. So this is, oh wait, I totally forgot the prices are in the book. Well, you know, I'll pop up information, but I'll also not forget to read it. So this one is the Sugar Lip Scrub. This is full size, and this retails for $25. And so the next item here I have, this is a makeup brush. So here we have, this is It Cosmetics Heavenly Luxe Black Top Buffing Foundation Brush. Wow, this has a retail value of $48. Wow, that is an expensive brush. Okay, so it comes in like this like little container that of course I will just recycle. Wow, $48, you guys. That's expensive. Now remember, this the Ipsy Glam Bag Plus is only $25, so I definitely like doubled, you know, my value already. Wow. So okay, so this is the It Cosmetics buffing brush. Looks like that, and it's of course full size. It actually feels nice. It feels soft. So it feels like it'll do a nice little job of buffing foundation. And it feels a little heavy, like the barrel, like it has some weight to it. I mean, for $48, it better have some weight. So you don't need an entire drawer of makeup, you have one that does it all. So, okay, this not only gives liquid foundations, or liquid products, and airbrush finish, it blends powder. Okay, so you could even use this on powder products, you know, and blends powder again. Ooh, yeah, this is gonna be nice. So you could use this little buffing foundation brush for powders and liquids. So, ooh, I'm super excited. And yeah, it looks really nice. Like, I think this is my very first, like, A Cosmetics little brush, I think. Or at least, I'm trying to think of my collection right now, currently. I think this is gonna be the first little A Cosmetics. So, this feels really nice, you guys, but wow, $48? Y'all know I would not be paying $48 for one brush, you know what I'm saying? But it's nice to have a little luxe, little makeup tool, do these little subscriptions, like that's what's awesome about these beauty subscriptions, you know? Alright, the next thing here we have, this is Tarte. Let's see, I'm also looking at a little info book. So, this one is Tarte Double Duty Beauty Dream Big Eyeshadow Palette. Packaging's really cute, like it's gold, it's got little arrows, and this is a Dream Big, I guess, color quad. Cute. Yeah, that is a super cute box. Like, look at that. It's got the mint green and arrow design. So, this right here is like, this is Get Your Glam On The Go. So, it's a pocket-sized palette. And, yeah, it's like a little book. Super cute. And it's mirrored. So, and it's got a mirror. It's got this little sheet here. Okay. And, yeah, that looks really pretty, guys. So, it looks like that. And, of course, this is full size. This retails for $30. It has the 6 metallic and 2 matte shades. And it has highlighter, right? Yeah, okay, so, I mean, they're all eyeshadow, but you could use this or that as highlighter, so it's an eyeshadow, but I can use some of those colors as highlight, but, so it's a cute little, you know, pocket palette for, you know, travel, and yeah, so I'm not going to swatch these, because I'm actually going to give this away, just because I have so many palettes, so many eyeshadow palettes that I am working on, and so instead of, like, letting this go to waste because of my other palettes, I'm just going to add it to my little giveaway, you know, to give to my loved ones, so someone else can use this, that's, yeah, I'm going to give this a new home just because I have other palettes. I have other Tarte palettes as well. So this one, I feel like I have these kind of colors that I don't really need this one. So I'm definitely going to give this as a gift to my mom or my BFF or my sister or something, right? So yeah, again, this is $30. It was a cute little palette, but I am going to give that away. The next thing here we have, okay, so it looks like a lipstick. So this is Finding Fernandad Lipstick in Knob Hill. And this color, if you got this lipstick, there were two color options. I think the other one was like a mauve dusty pink. It was actually a really pretty color, so I didn't mind whichever one I was going to get. But I'm glad I got the Knob Hill red, because the last month's box, I got like a hot pink, and you guys know I'm a hot pink lipstick girl. Okay, so this is a new brand. I've never heard of this brand. Cute packaging. Like a silver mirror there. Hey! So this retails for $30. So a little safety seal. Okay, so let's see. This is a classic red lip shade. Okay, so she's a classic red lipstick. Just pops out like that. Yeah, okay. And the whole package is like mirrored. Ooh, and there you have it. This is a really beautiful classic red. It actually like, really matches the red nail polish I got in my $10 Ipsy bag. So that looks really nice. Alright. Very creamy. Wow. Very creamy. Like, so very creamy. And so it's definitely, I feel like it's just like a classic creamy, a little shine. It's not matte at all. But you know, let's put this on because you guys know I love red lipstick. a nice like glossy like look to it. Like it's still pretty though. And like I said, it looks like a really like nice spring red, if that makes sense. It's like a little different from my other reds, so
normal lipstick, you know. So I'm gonna say this is full size because I looks like a full
little shine to it. It's like a semi matte or semi, semi-shine or cream lipstick, but it feels really nice and hydrating. It is a really pretty mauve-y, nude-ish pink lip color, and since it's not a super matte, I think it's going to be really nice for spring when it gets here. Yeah, it's really pretty. I love that car. Again, same packaging as the same brand, but this is a different... I think this is a lip gloss. Or a lip... Yeah. It's a lip gloss, so I'm assuming this is a full-size item as well because it's kind of like the same compact design. Super cute. Like, it looks fancy. This one, I believe it's a gloss? Yeah. No scent. There's no scent for that. So this is a gloss. I think this is like a red. Yeah, this is a gloss. I don't... Ooh. Oh, wow. And then it's like got this flat doe foot applicator. It's really nice. Super pretty, guys, and I don't know if you're gonna be able to, if the camera's gonna catch this, but yeah, let me just put it on my hands, maybe it'll catch it. But it's super nice, it's super like, it's a very, very nice lip gloss. Like, it's super pretty and very pigmented. Yeah, if you put a nice thin layer, it's not too gloopy, but if you stick it on too much, of course, it can start getting gloopy.
Huge discounted, you know, especially if you are able to grab the full size.
sharing some AC1.